Good race. Great race. Matt Hagan's race. 4:13 to a 4:13. Check out the numbers. Matt Hagan goes 4.132, 299 miles an hour. Alexis, 4.138, 298 miles an hour.
Well, the first victim today for Matt Hagan was John Force. Then it was Tommy Johnson. Then it was his teammate Ron Capps. Then Alexis Dejoria in a great side-by-side battle. What was the key, Matt, to making this happen?
My key was Dickie Venables, man, Mike Knutson. You know, I couldn't get my lights right today. I don't know if it was 70s, 80s most of the day qualifying. So they put a hell of a race car underneath me. And, you know, we have a lot of Mopar, Rocky Boots, Penzel folks here. And we're trying to put on a show, you know, keep everybody happy. But my guys, you know, they won this race. And I'm just super proud of them. And I'm just glad that I could leave decent enough to get the win line on the other down there. But we went through a string of cars that were really, really tough. I mean, it just shows you how tough this drag racing is out here. Very humbling sport, but glad to turn four on today.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Woo! Yeah!